In addition to improved performance, MINAS A7 also features application-optimized servo systems suitable for various industries, systems, and equipment. It improves our customers' equipment by providing optimal functions for individual applications in response to a wide range of equipment issues. Here is an introduction to the meaning of application-optimized using example configurations. A servo system's job and performance depend on how faithfully it follows commands from a controller, such as a PLC. Normal servo systems receive fine-tuned commands based on signals sent from numerous sensors positioned on equipment that the controller's complex control program processes and judges. Output to the servo from sensor input depends on the controller cycle. This limits its ability to respond promptly because sensor values are missed. With an application-optimized servo system, a servo driver generates its own commands from signals received from sensors without needing commands from a controller. There is no need to create control programs, and the controller attains highly responsive and optimal control by cutting out controller processing and signal transmission time. It is now possible to respond promptly without missing sensor values. This allows for easy introduction of high speeds, high precision, and optimal controls. We currently offer three types of application-optimized servo systems. They include displacement control via sensor direct feedback, pressure control, as well as gantry control via inter-access coordination control. An application-optimized servo system allows optimal control to be easily introduced for these applications. Equipment for coding or processing workpieces requires accurate position control to maintain a fixed distance from the workpieces, even if there are environmental changes or individual differences in the contours of the workpieces. The MINAS A7 Sensor Direct Feedback Servo Driver for Displacement Control offers fully closed control by receiving analog signals directly from sensors. When setting the servo driver, it's possible to have displacement control by way of maintaining a fixed distance from the surface of a workpiece, simply by setting the displacement amount. This way, quick and highly responsive displacement control according to workpiece individual differences is achieved without using a host program. Pressure command values must be controlled minutely and quickly according to the actual load of a workpiece when controlling pressure in servo presses, bonding equipment, assembly equipment, or other such equipment. The MINAS A7 Sensor Direct Feedback Servo Driver for Pressure Control offers fully closed control by receiving analog signals directly from sensors. The Block Operation Editor enables you to construct operations with ease. For example, move toward a workpiece with position control, make contact with it using pressure control, and return to a start position based on the sensor's actual load value with position control. This makes it possible to have quick, highly responsive displacement control according to actual load without using a host program. Gantry controls that drive systems such as bonding equipment, semiconductor inspection equipment, and assembly equipment are subject to torque interference between the two axes due to differences caused by component precision and assembly accuracy. This results in excessive torque, slow acceleration and deceleration, and a negative impact on takt time. MINAS A7 Gantry Control Model Driver has a table to correct torsion in its servo driver. It automatically creates a correction table to sense positional relationships that do not cause torque interference while moving both axes. This eliminates torsion, enabling operation at high speeds. In addition, one cause of torsion is the difference in axis load caused by the position of the load head. It enables three-axis coordinated operation according to mass ratio in sync with the position of the load head. It suppresses torsion and contributes to improved performance in positioning setting. MINAS A7 is equipped with multiple features optimized for each application, adapts immediately to your preferred applications, and cuts down on development man-hours. It improves the productivity of servos and applications by raising their readiness.
Panasonic Industry.